Hello everybody, my name is Constant Quest, and welcome back to the episode of Hive Parkour on the Hive Server! Okay. I'm feeling pretty confident, to be honest. I mean, Wait, was it last episode where I actually conquered the ladder jump? Really good start. It's a good start, you know? I mean, I don't even have anything to say about it. It's a perfectly fine start. We can speedrun it. Okay, speedrun. Speedrunning the first jump, two jumps is actually pretty effective. Okay, come on. I hate this. Why am I doing this, like, honestly? I mean, this entire series has been this entire parkour. I've not beaten this parkour. This series was originally supposed to be, like, all of the parkours. I expected it wouldn't take long to beat one. Like, in the very first episode, I beat the one that was in the Trouble of Mifflin Plucker. I beat the parkour that was over there, like, the easy version of this, I guess. On the very first episode, the rest- WHAT THE HECK?! I'm sorry. I shouldn't be getting this mad this quickly. I'm tired. I'm tired of this. I'm tired of it, but it's like, I can't stop because I want to beat it. I want to see what's at the end, and I refuse to just watch a YouTube video. Am I incapable of doing that? Can you just tell me why? Why? Why can I not make the first two jumps? It's not difficult. It's not difficult at all. Please. It's better to just... I'm done! I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I really do. Okay. I don't know why... To be honest, I really don't know why I'm getting this mad this quickly. I thought I was in a good mood, you know. That's what I thought. That was the opinion that I was holding. Okay, it's okay. Ooh, okay, we got this. Oh, we're gonna beat this entire map right now. Watch out. Watch out, entire map. We're coming for you. Oh, snap! Okay. We're doing okay. Sorry that I'm being really obnoxious right now, and I apologize. But it's like, this map is obnoxious, so, you know, it's like my only defense. Okay. Whoa, okay. Ooh. Okay. Ooh, okay. Yes! Okay! Good. Okay, yes. Okay. I've made this jump, right? I'm pretty sure I have. It's okay. This jump right here. Have I made this? I don't believe I have. That's hard. Okay. I can't be mad about that, though. I can't be mad about that. It's a jump I've never made before, so... Can't be too mad. Oh, what the heck? That's a golem right there. Can't be too upset about that. So I won't be. But, you know... If I keep missing it, then I will be upset, but, you know, I think I've only missed that twice. Is that the second time I've ever missed that? Because I feel like I've only been there again, like, I feel like the last time I've ever been there was last episode, so. Okay. I mean... Okay. Speedrunning those first two jumps works. By speedrunning, I just mean, like... Okay, so one thing I found is that you don't bounce if you're holding down control. So I know I don't need to hold down control to sprint, but I do it anyways because I'm just dumb. So I guess if you hold down control and you land on a slime block, you actually don't slime block, you know? Yeah, slime block is a verb. It's like, I like speedrunning those first two blocks, but it actually incredibly annoys me that I fail to be able to do the two jumps, like, normally. So, you know, screw speedrunning. I have to prove to myself that I can make the first jump. Thank you. Okay. Just thank you. Okay. Maybe all the times that I've complained about not messing the slime, like, not doing the slime block was because I was holding down control. Like, I literally just recently discovered that. So... that might actually be why. And in that case, that'd be interesting. Okay. It's okay. Alright, it's all good. It's all good, just gotta start all over again. Just gotta go all the way from the beginning. You know, just gotta do everything like that. You know, it's just... All that stuff, and I can't even do the speedrunning version, so that's just fun. I mean, why not? You know, I mean, like, you've crushed all my other hopes and dreams, so why not crush this one? You know, why not crush my dream of just being able to do this map? I mean, it's like, why not? You know, I mean, you've done everything else, so it's like, you know, why not? I just want to beat this map. You know, it's like I just want to beat this map. That's really all I want. I just want to beat this map. It's like, it's not that hard. It's like, that's really all I want to do. It's like, it's sad. I'm sad now, you know? It's like, why do you do this to me? You know? It's like, why do you? Oh my god. Okay, stop, stop. Please. That was stupid monologue. I don't know what the heck that was. I was just. Can we comment on the fact that I didn't even get to the second jump? I didn't even get to the second jump those entire last three attempts. I didn't even get there. Sorry, that fact just hit me and I just had to like explode. Oh gosh, the map died. Oh, I think I'm dying. I think I just coughed up my entire throat. Oh my gosh. Oh, it hurts. It hurts. What the heck is going on, man? It's like... Oh, man. Oh, man. I feel like I actually did cough something up, though. That was bad. Like, not in a good way. Not... I can't do this. Like, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I actually can't. I can't continue this series, you know? I just can't. It pains me too much. I can't do this. Can I please just make the first two jumps of the map? Okay, it's all good. It really is. It's all fine. It's really, I love it. I love this map. Oh my gosh, I love this so much. I'm having fun. You know? Okay. Okay, it's fine actually. It's fine. I just need to take a break, you know. I think I do need to take a break from this, you know. Just walk away, think about life. Okay. I'm serious, guys. I need to stop this for like my health. Like it's really, this is like legitimately making me sad. You know, I know I'm far away from the mic. I can't bring myself to touch the keyboard again, you know? It's just like, why is this map tormenting me? Why is it doing it, you know? It's like, why? You know, it's just a simple question. Okay, stop. Stop this. Just do it. Focus. I'm sorry. I'm back. It's Cosmic Cosine. Sup. I know. I'm freaking out. Haha. This really isn't usually like my videos though. I don't know. Sorry if this whole video has been obnoxious so far. The real me is back, I guess. I mean, I wasn't faking any of that. It's just like it kind of overcomes you when you're doing a video. Like I don't know. I've been doing like 1,300 videos now or something. Stuff like that just happens, and to be honest, whether it's fake or real, kind of just the line gets blurred. And I'm like, hey, this is just what I feel. Saying and doing these things in such a way is what I feel contributes the most entertainment value to the video, and it doesn't really matter if it's real or fake. I mean, I don't know. I mean, I am upset at this map. I mean, it frustrates me, you know. Finally, holy crap, it's been like 5 attempts since we made that. Okay. Oh, hey, I don't know. This map doesn't make me angry. But perhaps I should just stop the whole overreacting nonsense. Because honestly, I was. I'm just going to say, I was overreacting. And some of it was probably on purpose. Something I wouldn't have done if I wasn't recording, you know. I am getting annoyed how I can't do this, though. You know, I mean, it'd be nice if I could. Because, last episode, we made it to the slime block, you know. See, now it's like, okay. It's okay. Everything is forgiven now because we made it. Okay. I mean, hey, this episode we even made it to that slime block, and we went on it, you know. We went on like the other island that's here, you know, and everything. So I mean, I don't know. Okay, so now we're doing good. See, actually, it's probably better for the video if I don't just overreact like a scrub. Okay. Hey. Okay, alright, it's all good, hey, it's all good, I made a mistake, I know, it's shocking, I know, I make mistakes, okay, back on track, don't even let that thought cross your mind, it is a non-existent thought, that doesn't make any sense, hey, ooh, okay, I feel you, See, you can tell. You can tell as soon as you press that button whether you have made the jump or not. I knew as soon as I let go. I'm like, yeah, that's not going to make it. Sorry, okay, I just need to be quiet, because it's bad for my sanity, honestly, if I don't make that. That was real. That outburst was real. It was very real. It's not fun missing those two jumps. Anyways, I don't know. There's a B there. Hello, B. Come on. Hey. Alright, anyways. Is that how long I've been recording this? Okay, 10 minutes, that's enough. Strange episode, I know. I don't even know what to say, to be honest with you. Interesting episode. Hope you guys enjoyed it. See you guys later. Bye.
Hey, thanks for watching my video. If you want to watch the previous video that I've made, you can click the video on the left. If you want to watch the next video that I've made, you can click the video on the right. If my next video is already uploaded by the time you watch this, that is.
There. And they won't notice. Hello? How are you? Hey, I got the drop on you. I don't know if this will give me the advantage. Okay, I gotta win.